Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Pandas on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install Pandas, first you need to install Python. So you can easily download Python from this link. I'll be providing this link in the description, and I have already made a detailed video on how to install Python. Again, that link will be also in the description. So to follow the video to install Python, so you can easily download it and install your Python. So once our Python gets installed, you need to go to your command prompt. So just simply type cmd and click on command prompt and just type over here python space dash dash version and hit enter, and you will get the Python version, latest version, that whatever is installed on your system, rightly shown over here, Python 3.11.2. So once Python gets installed, you need to check the version of your pip. So just simply type py space dash m pip space dash dash version and hit enter, and you can see that our pip version is version 22.3.1. So for you it might show some different version, so it's important to update the version. So just simply type python.exe space dash m pip install dash dash upgrade space pip. So just simply execute this statement python.exe dash m pip install dash dash upgrade.pip, and you can see it has rightly started downloading the latest version of pip and started upgrading it. And you can see that our pip gets upgraded successfully to version 23.0. So it's very important to upgrade your pip, and then you can start installing any Python packages. So let's clear everything and then start installing our packages. Now, before installing Pandas, it is important to install NumPy. So for that, I have already made a detailed video on how to install NumPy. So Pandas is actually built on the top of NumPy. So do also install NumPy. So after you install NumPy, it's time to install our Pandas. So for that, just simply type py space m pip install pandas, that's all. Then just simply hit enter, and what it's going to do is it's going to fetch all the files from the internet, and then it's going to start installing on our system. So you need to have an active internet connection right throughout this process. So it's going to install on your system. So let's wait for a couple of minutes. So here you can see that our Pandas is rightly installed. As I have mentioned, it's important to NumPy as well, so which requirement is already satisfied. So it found a NumPy, so then it installed our Pandas, and our Pandas version you can see is 1.5.3. so let's jump into our idle. So just simply type idle and click on our idle, and here let's simply type import pandas as pd, and then just simply hit enter, and you can see it has rightly imported successfully with no errors. So if you do not get any errors, all that basically means is your pandas is imported successfully. So if you need to know the version, just simply type pd dot version and underscore underscore, hit enter. You can see the same version 1.5.3 is rightly matched over here. So in this way you can easily install the latest version of Pandas on the Windows operating system. So you need to install Python first, and then you need to install NumPy. So once you install these two, you are good to go to install Pandas, right? So do like the video, do also subscribe our channel, that really help me to make more such videos. So that's all for this video. Thank you very much for watching, and God bless you all.